All right, Survival Kitchen 4, we're learning that. This is actually pretty delicious with berries, cattail, flowery stuff, but it needs an actual flour, either acorn or wheat or something. And wheat berries is the consistency to go with it. Still not that bad. I'm just feeling, tastes like eating a building. It's kind of a weird flavor, but trust me, it's actually filling enough to be porridge. Here's a little.
I just feel the power when the TNT spells when it comes out of here. Of the where we would have left, but that was fine. For me, I think the bomb.